moment of silence for Wonderboy.
So we are not here today to say a lot about what happened to Wonderboy and Fort, because of course justice is going to take his course.
Moment of silence for Wonderboy.
So we are not here today to say a lot about what happened to Wonderboy and Fort, because of course justice is going to take his course. We are here to wish him well. Of course, we pray that God take care of him very well, because Wonderboy will be a proud person. For those of you that have walked him on the set of Jagaban, and not him.
It's very sad at this time for me to say goodbye to a colleague, a brother, a friend.
We peace in our hearts and grieve in our mind. We are not really happy to announce to you guys that Wonderboy is dead.
I'm not sure anyone deserves that, but rest in peace, Wonderboy. We care about you, and I'm sure God does too. And to our fans, thank you for the support, for those reaching out and here and there. We see what you're saying. But why? Those of you coming online to say different things. Why? People are going through the worst time of their life right now. See, Wonderboy, if you know, means something to Wonderboy, it means a lot to us down there. Are we going to talk about Udo, what he's feeling right now? We're going to talk about CB, his best friend. Let me play something real quick to you now, from a fan. This is supposed to be funny, but it's not. Isn't that put a Wonderboy? We don't buy Wonderboy, we wish he would die. Is that what you that is watching this video is supposed to be saying to people who lost someone so dear to them? Now, and as you are releasing this movie now, Jagaban, you'll be saying a couple of things. There's nothing you'll not say under this video, as if you care about Wonderboy than you are. Please, fans, this is the time to comfort us. In fact, not just us, reach out to Manuchin Creation, because it's a great loss for the light entertainment right now. And be at peace with everyone, please. Thank you.